It was 1 year ago today, the First Coast breathed a sigh of relief as two missing children were found safe after an extensive search. You probably remember this story. Police say that Braxton and Briah Williams wandered off to look for a treehouse, and they were all alone and they got lost along the way. More than 2 days later, investigators found the pair in an old hunting blind structure. It was a Christmas miracle, and that was 1 year ago today.